Refugee camp, conspiracy theory, why?
Well, got a mail day here and a set update for my exquisite patch or my exquisite bookmarks set that I'm doing, and show you the mail. Hopefully everyone is doing well and having a good week. Tuesday, what's up? Did this video once and now I'm going to redo it because I got some more cards in. So first was from Break with Chad, had the Lions. It was a mixed premiere and exquisite break. Got this nice Calvin Johnson patch, and this is numbered 5 out of 40. Nice looking card, patch. Next is some cards. Bought a card off of King Fluffy, this one here, which I'll show you when I get to it, for my bookmarks, and he threw in some stuff. King Fluffy, 1979. Some really cool cards, dude. Thank you so much for sending these extras out. A lot of these I did not have, and I did not have that one too. It's a patch out of 09 Prestige, number 21 of 25. Whoops. So, really sick card, man. And definitely the booklet was awesome too. Next is from Up to Par. Actually messaged me and gave me a spot in his break, and I ended up getting the skins and got some really nice hits. I got this Malcolm Kelly Jersey Ball. Auto, the red out of 250, out of 182 out of 250. Pretty cool. I like these cards a lot. And Fred Davis jersey out of 100. And then another Malcolm Kelly certified potential out of 100. Those are nice cards. So Tommy, man, thank you very much, dude. I appreciate it. And I need to get you back with something here at some point. When the time is right, meaning when I have something. these are just some random stuff that I've picked up off of eBay or hit. Got these from like a little flea marketplace this past weekend. A patch of Donald Driver. Or is that Jennings? Yeah, Donald Driver. I'm sorry. Numbered 4 out of 50. He's got some stitching over the right side. Then I hit this patch, and I was hoping it was Jamal Charles, and it wasn't. It's Larry Johnson, but still really nice looking patch in there. I love the Chiefs patches. And it's numbered 8 out of 25. So very nice looking card there. A Michael Patrick Turner. Number 32 out of 70. Pedimine Paracolo. Pedimine Paracolo. Pedimine Paracolo.
We found it under your chair.
Okay.
Well, I get it under your chair.
Please hold the board, Paracolo. Okay.
Hey, I figured it out first.
Okay, thank you. Picked up this Rashad Jennings G. My wife is watching all my nieces and nephews today, so there's like 5 of them over here. And they're all like under the age of 5. I'm just saying. Need to show off my Jennings PC here. I made a Pat White one. I haven't put it up yet. I need to do my Jennings. It looks pretty nice. And then I got all these cards. I got this card because I like the patch off of eBay. This Trent Green exquisite patch, pretty cool. 45 out of 50. And then I got these in a lot. Trent Green out of Artifact Sticker Auto. Another sticker out of SPX, out of 05 SPX, Trent Green. On Card Auto from SP Authentic, out of 06. And another SP Authentic On Card, is that 07? 05. So, nice little lot there of Trent Green cards. I really liked him. So, I thought that was pretty cool. Picked up this duel of Jarrett Brown, Pat White, out of Hit Squared or Sage Squared, Sage 2, whatever it may be. And got some other, thank you, sweetheart. And hit this up at that flea market field. Corey Wooten, Elite Auto for the Bears, out of $3.99. Picked up a couple of nice Al Harrington patches. This is pretty nice. 44 out of 50, pretty sick looking patch. And another one out of Exquisite. I had him on my fantasy team 1 year, so I pick up some of his stuff sometimes. 11 out of 25. Nice looking car. Picked up this Duato of Derek Williams and Dion Butler at this year's Limited. Auto of Mike Singletary. Hit this Peyton Manning Blue. Got this from GSN Cards. Out of Gridiron, Jersey card of Matthew Stafford out of 250, and then another Kevin Smith. I've had this card a couple times. Premier Stitchings out of 15. So that is that. Let me go over here and move to my set here. This is the one that came from King Fluffy, 47 out of 50, that I got from him off of eBay. Nice card. This one, Chad, True 17 sent me, man. I really appreciate it. Awesome looking card. And, dude, I really appreciate that. I have something coming back at you here. I should have sent it out this morning. I didn't get to it. So I will get that out to you, man. Next is Nate Davis and Freeman, Josh Freeman, 77 out of 99. Beanie Wells, LeSean McCoy, 48 out of 50. Just got this one in today. It's really nice looking. Massacoy and Dion Butler. Two-color, numbered out of 99. Next is a three-color, two-color of Curry and Butler. Nice looking card, 93 out of 99. Two-color of Beanie Wells and Robisky. I think I've shown this. I guess I have shown a couple of these, 99 out of 99. McGee and Freeman again, three-color, two-color, 38 out of 50. Keen Iglesias Pettigrew, 44 out of 50. It's very nice looking. Donald Brown, Sean Green, 29 out of 99. Pat White, Nate Davis, 10 out of 50. Probably nicest looking patch I have over here of the Davis. A Mike Wallace, Brian Robisky. Nice looking. Sean Green, Andre Brown out of 99. Two-color. This is probably my nicest patch, just looking card-wise, patch-wise for both. I have picked up a couple more that I haven't gotten in yet, a couple big ones that should be here soon that are really nice. I think my darn phone rings every time now I'm on the phone, too. And this is number 6 out of 99. So if any of you guys have anything out there, please let me know. Couple people have contacted me, which hopefully this weekend I can get them. I have a total of 20 out of the 36 now. So I just picked up the Bay and Crabtree, which is 1 out of 35, the Britt, Nix, and what else I got? Nix Bomar, Williams Iglesias, Risky Massacoy. So I've gotten some. Got to get them here, though. So anyways, you guys, thanks for watching. And, of course, these were my two hits on National Treasures. If you hadn't seen that video, man, pretty sick. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You be like heaven to touch. I want to hold you so much. And long last love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Caught in the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.